So, you notice in your life, sometimes you're down and you have a friend where you call to one that friend, you know, you make that friend think that them is the shit and they know everything and they have everything in their life perfect. But when you sit down and your pants float and you look and think, you just get your friend that that person is a jackass, a black blonde, that means they are dumb. Yeah. And because you start figure out things for yourself now, they might carry feelings and things, and you're stupid and tell yourself this and you're that. But you see, when you're down or something, nobody now give you no advice, you know. The moment you start rise up and try to figure out things for yourself, everybody have a input and have this to say and have that to say. But guess what? You see with me now? Nobody can say a damn. Nobody in a dance hall in Canada. Nobody who me know in Canada can say a them and me and God. My sister, my brother them, the three people near my mother, Uncle Joe, my extended family, the Francis family, yes. Me and my real friend them from 1995. That means they got Teddy, Odie, Big Jim, Fillmore, Justin, the whole of it. I come from them time there. They're my real friend. Maybe got some E that one remember me think was friend, but they were all users. Now you have some people are going to paint a picture like them are billionaires and then chat was on a parakeet, but me is a parakeet on Viagra and Cialis and they pan fast forward. None of them can out chat me. None of them can outdo me. Me smarter than the whole of them. A man walked me for 1 month, got me a wash tire and say he nah pay me because me and him never signed no contract. The man are going like say anything big like UPS and FedEx. So you know what me do? Me pay myself. Me teeth have half of ain't got. I saw me smart. Anyway, in a life, no matter what happened to you, put it down, move forward. Walk with God in your heart. Forget about the past. Think about tomorrow. Rise up yourself. Be your own boss. Entrepreneur. Be your own business. Stick to one woman. Look after your picnic them and their mother. Cause when you, if anything happen, the mother of your child will always be there to help you if you're good to them. Don't carry pussy feelings, what? So, mother, do it. I spite the woman because the woman and them don't dare. And I give woman long face. Now, you idiot. Me and none of my. Any day a judge have to tell me, so look at my picnic, I buy a quarter upon a rope and one chair. I put an end to everything. That means I'm worthless. Junkro, no. Baby daddy said my piece. You know, answer me now if you're thinking about it. I'll wait.